What's up, guys? I'm Shay. Today we'll be checking out the Philippines official trailer by EAP Films Official. As all of you guys are aware, Dan from EAP Films Official went to the Philippines about a week and a half ago, 2 weeks, in which we got to indulge on all the photos from his trip, which you guys keep sending me. You guys are so funny. I kind of have a fair idea as to why you guys requested this. We all know Dan met Marissette Amon, and I'm assuming she is in this. And I'm assuming you guys want to see some sort of jealousy coming from my reaction, which I don't think will happen because I'm not that petty. As I mentioned in previous videos, very happy for Dan and him being able to experience this. I'm assuming I'm allowed to react to this. Usually because if you're a reactor, kind of silly if you wouldn't allow someone to react to your video, because you react to videos also. But I'm really looking forward to seeing this. Very intrigued. And just being able to see some clips here and there from his trip, of which this is a trailer, so I will be checking out his videos when he posts them. Probably won't react to them because that's, you know, that's a little excessive. I will definitely react to this, but I'll be watching those off camera. I'm assuming they'll be very long too, so the only way I'm going to react to something like that, if it's just Marissette Amon. Oh wow, this is looking professional already.
You guys are always speaking about how when I come to the Philippines, you hope that I experience the hospitality, and so far my experience has been just that.
Wow, signed photos even. Oh wow.
Whoa.
Oh my god! Man, this is giving me wow!
And my first taste at street food.
Ooh, I'm so proud of you!
Wow! So proud of you for what then? What is she proud of you for? Wow! Okay, I said it wasn't gonna be petty, but wow! Holy shit! If my trip is half as good as what that appeared in that trailer, I'll be a very happy man. And saying that, I haven't confirmed whether or not I'm going. Man, I'm getting bloody carried away right now. If I meet Marissette Amon and it's just half as welcoming and as warm as that, oh my god, I will be a happy man for the rest of my life. You guys think you're so funny requested this video. Dan, you are so lucky. That looked like a once in a lifetime experience right there. The fact that he got all of this on film. We've seen snippets of this in photo form, picture form. He had a cameraman. Dan had a cameraman. A very good camera, or what appeared to be a very good camera. If I go to the Philippines, I need a cameraman. See, now that I'm thinking about this trip, I'm just looking at all the added expenses on top of what I would want to get from this trip in terms of footage, good footage, which I don't necessarily have the equipment for. I don't know how I made this whole thing about myself. That was a very good trailer. Looking forward to seeing the rest of the vlogs. I assume they'll be called vlogs. I'm not gonna lie, I feel like this was like the added push that I needed to hurry up and sort this thing out. Because I know once Feb rolls around, and if I don't make it to that concert, I'll be kicking myself so hard. I do not want to experience that. But again, that was very good. You know, Dan once upon a time reacted to the Maurice Shay music video, so you know, this is me returning the reaction favor. It's not really a favor, but you know what I mean. And saying that, Dan's obviously not a noob when it comes to editing high production. Now, I've caught a few of his trailers every so often. Very good. Very talented. You know, he's one of the few reactors that I actually am on good terms with, so it's not because I have anything against other reactors, it's just that, you know, I think he's a decent person. I don't think all reactors are decent people. You didn't hear that from me. That trailer was goodbye. If you don't know what that means very good. Goodbye. Anyway, see you in the next video. I will link Dan's channel in the description below. highly suggest subscribing to his channel. Great guy, great lad. And I want to quickly check out that last part again.
My first taste at street food.
I want to try the food as well, but I don't know how I feel about Balut.
I'm so proud of you.
What did he show her? November 20th, I didn't even notice the date because I was so
subscribers, we finally met!
I need a camera band!